Okay, this is a rocket stove mass heater prototype test, okay? The wall is 126 degrees, okay? The outgoing gas is 105 degrees. Over here is my air conditioner coming through the wall here. And that's at 109 degrees, 110 degrees. So the air coming off my air conditioner, the exhaust of my air conditioner, is hotter than the exhaust coming out of the stove.
Okay, go to the stove and make some temperature readings on it.
Okay, let's see what we got here. The burn chamber, 760. The barrel at the bottom is 247. The barrel at the top is 420.
What about the top of the stove?
The top of the stove is, this won't stabilize, 460.
What about the exhaust pipe?
The exhaust pipe near the stove is 248, 209, 210.
What about the wall?
Now the wall here is 140.
Whoa, coming up.
Okay.
What about on the top of the wall?
And the top of the wall here is 112, 117.
So the wall's fairly even.
120.
What about the center?
111, 110, 111, 106, 107. So the air comes here and it kind of swoops up this way. It probably leaves out this corner a little
right,
bit.
Right, it does.
Okay. And the exit temperature here is 115.
And we bent the pipe down just to see it'll draft down. A rocket stove will, the exhaust will draft down.
Okay.
From the end. See, I just bent this aluminum, our exhaust is aluminum duct pipe that you put on a dryer. Get this. See, now it's up. But even if you draft it down, what that means is this rocket stove mass wall could route itself around and go out a window. And the exhaust right here, you can see my hand in front of it. It's comfortable. It feels a little humid because there's steam coming out of the water. Look. But yet, when it's coming out down there, it's coming out 100 degrees hotter down here. So all that temperature's in here, plus an easy exhaust that's clean, no smoke, out any window. Anyway, that's where we're out so far.